with the girls again, and we are back with Simon.
Simon?
Just a minute, please. God, this is live TV.
Come on.
What? I'm going to say it.
Shan. It's not... Coming up next, Shan.
OK, it is. OK, you say it for me. Go on.
Coming up next, it's Shan.
Thanks, Lou.
Time for the final act of the evening. Last of the girls.
Trying to go through the song, get it right.
Technically, it wasn't great because you fell out of time.
It's a bit deflating hearing criticism sometimes. It's like, you know, you work so hard all week and I've been trying all week.
Yes, but you're human.
Yeah.
So you need people need to see your weaknesses.
Thank you. I love you loads. I love you so much.
Last week was so tough, so I just want to go back to where I feel most free and happy. My church.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are so excited to have Shan with us.
This is where I used to come and learn and where I found that connection with music and myself.
Be very courageous when you go on the stage and do your own thing. You are going to win.
But the quarterfinals, I need to come out there fighting. I deserve a spot. And I'm going to prove it tonight.
Shan Echo!
Summertime, wintertime, all the time. You know, I just think you are magnificent. You really are. Well done. And the production was beautiful. Everything was incredible. You were tremendous.
Thank you.
Yes, Shan, you really have been a contender since your first audition. You have an unbelievable voice. I personally didn't love last week, but this week was absolutely brilliant. I thought you looked amazing, you sounded amazing, the band were amazing. Smashed it, darling. Smashed it. Well done. Well done.
Yeah. Same thing last week. You know, I was a little critical of you because I've seen you kill it over and over and over again. And guess what? You did that tonight. You killed it. You were amazing. Absolutely fantastic. Unbelievable.
Wow. That's true.
You have to remember why we make shows like this, because it is quite amazing how someone with your talent and charisma and star quality hasn't had the break they've had. And this song is very interesting. I can remember it changing three girls' lives, or two girls' lives, I think third now. One is Fantasia, the other one is Leona Lewis, and maybe tonight you as well. I mean, it was, I'm not just saying this, it was stylish. You were in total control of the song. Everything that VT says about you is important as well, because you have an amazing heart, an amazing soul. You deserve to do so well after this. And I'm going to say this again. The competition just not would not be the same without you, Shan, and you worked so hard for this. It was amazing.
Thank you, judges. Shan, I mean, I think, like, almost like that blip. Everyone needs a blip every now and again just to almost recenter them. You came back fighting tonight.
Certainly, you have to get back up again and get back what you put into it all the time. And I'm just really humbled to sing such an amazing song with amazing musicians, with an amazing audience. What an amazing...
Just enjoyed every second of it.
Always, thank you.
Well, good for you. Two acts will not survive Big Band Week. That is how tough this band are. But you can make sure Shan isn't one of them. Vote for her and all the acts opened at the end of the show. For now, it's Shan!